For a long, long time, I wanted to get good with NAS. The problem was that I was a controller player, and to play with this killer, you need to do some fast turnaround movements. When I started playing again, I knew I could have this killer down with enough practice. So I started playing one game to see at what level I was. So I'd say that's pretty good considering I have never played with Killer on keyboard and mouse. Anyway, next game.
Ugh! Thank you.
Yeah, okay, so practice is needed. At least that's how I feel. Let's watch another game, shall we? I think this killer can actually compete for my favorite killers actually. It's so fun to play with. Anyway, if you are better than me with this killer, tell me in the comments what should I improve. Thanks for all the support on the last video. I was not expecting it to blow up overnight. That's why I'll be posting this game a bit more to see if you guys enjoy. And that's definitely not because school is starting and I won't have any video to upload. Anyway, I want a bit of time. Thanks for watching. See you next time.